was just a girl I used to dream of. A mate who would bring me lots of sweets and put some sausage on my plate. Mr. Gloop was quite a meal, but now he seems just like a crumb. Cause it turns out the dessert was yet to come. So we were then, and in my magen something big began to bloom. And my liver and my kidney had to vacate to make room. So the blessed day arrived, and now he rolled so round and sweet. And the first one said he uttered were,
"Let's eat!"
So me troodle, he canoodle, how he loved my pretzel pie. He ate a whole kit and caboodle, and grew wide as well as high. Sure, his sight is rather shocking, he's what I've been tramming up. Like my mother and my father, I enjoy a healthy meal. Yes, my outside's soft and flabby, but my inside's made of steel. We raise piggies in the backyard, then I eat some limb from limb. We won't leave our dogs and all alone with him. So this morning I was eating when such hunger did attack. And 50 vodka bars are waiting for a nice meat breakfast snack. But the taste was kind of different, like a whopper 3 days old. So I spit it out, and so I had struck gold. Now I'm the perfect diggy bill for unchalked identity. I'm excited but keep eating, cause I only stop to breathe. And a lifetime full of chocolate